Hi everyone, in this tutorial let us discuss, can we operate a 50 Hz transformer on 60 Hz supply and vice versa. What is transformer? Transformer is an electrical device that transfers electrical energy from one circuit to another circuit through the process of electromagnetic induction. The transformer works on the principle of mutual induction between primary and secondary winding. Moreover, the induction is caused by constantly varying magnetic flux that links the two windings. The flux density in a winding is directly proportional to the voltage and inversely proportional to the frequency. Now, let us discuss, can we operate a 50 Hz transformer on 60 Hz supply? Impedance of the transformer is based on resistance and inductive reactance XL. The inductive reactance XL depends on frequency, which is actually 2 pi FL. If the frequency increases, inductive reactance increases, which will increase impedance of the transformer, thereby decreases in current flow, since I is V by EZ. Let us analyze the impact of increase in impedance. There will be a power loss, voltage drop increases, under fluxing in a transformer reduce short circuit current. Considering power loss and voltage drop increment in a transformer, it is not going to have a great impact. Under fluxing, obviously we are operating a transformer in a normal operating region, then reducing short circuit current is a great advantage of operating 50 Hz on a 60 Hz transformer. Hence, 50 Hz transformer may be operated in 60 Hz without any difficulty. Another question to be asked here is, can we operate a 60 Hz transformer on a 50 Hz supply source? I'm taking the same formula. EZ depends on R and XL. XL is 2 pi FL. If the frequency decreases here, inductive reactance decreases, which will decrease impedance, thereby increment in current. Will the increment in current or decrease in impedance have an impact on transformer? We will discuss that. There is a power loss decreases, voltage drop decreases. Both these two are very good sign. But look at the rest of the two. Short circuit current increases and overfluxing in a transformer. The last two parameters, that is short circuit current and overfluxing, playing very important role in deciding 60 Hz transformer on a 50 Hz supply source. What happens when overfluxing occurs in a transformer? This question to be addressed now. When there is a overfluxing in a transformer, that will create heating of core steel and weakening of insulation, contamination of oil in transformer tank, and also there are several effects due to this overfluxing. Hence, 60 Hz transformer is not operated in 50 Hz supply source. Let us discuss what is overfluxing. It may occur in a transformer due to increase in voltage or decrease in frequency. The flux density in a transformer can be expressed by V by F, that is voltage by frequency. Due to overfluxing, we know that core becomes saturated, but still you can use 60 Hz transformer on 50 Hz supply source by making few adjustment in transformer rating. How do we do that? If we fix V value, that is flux density in a transformer, is constant, you can still use 60 Hz transformer in 50 Hz. That is, if the frequency decreases or increases in the same proportion, voltage has to be increased or decreased in order to maintain same flux density. If you do so, you can operate 60 Hz transformer in 50 Hz supply source. Let me go for simple example. Let's have a transformer with a voltage rating of 11.415 kV and power rating is 2 MVA, which is operated at 60 Hz. In order to operate this transformer in a 50 Hz, the voltage and power rating must be reduced. What proportion? I'm increasing 60 Hz to 50 Hz. So go for 50 by 60 into 11 kV, which is 9.16 kV. That is, primary voltage is 9.16. In the similar fashion, secondary voltage is calculated 0.345 kV and so as power rating 1.666 MVA. If you operate with this primary, secondary and power rating, you can use the same transformer in a 50 Hz supply source. That is, 60 Hz transformer may be operated in 50 Hz with a reduced rating of 9.16 kV or 0.345 kV with power rating of 1.66 MVA. Thank you.